finally, the tomatoes on our rooftop garden are ready for picking. Peppers are also ready.